Nearly 2,000 people flocked to the Singapore Zoo today as it reopens its doors after 3 months. For the time being, though, visits can only be pre-booked online and guests must observe safe distancing rules. Wildlife Reserves Singapore, which has also reopened Jurong Bird Park and River Safari, says it can only hold a quarter of its usual capacity. Its night safari remains closed for now.